the song we wrote. Thank you, sorry.
Amalgamation Inc. sent a warlock into space, which gave him time to think at an unexhausted pace. He found a cure for hiccups, made a Nomex boomerang, flies to Mercury on Saturdays for Vindaloo and Tang. The ship steers Catawampus, sometimes earthward, sometimes Mars. He finds his astrolabe and compass insufficient for the stars. His attitude grows flippant for the earth and her distress, and weightless in his chambers he slips from consciousness. But somewhere on earth is her heaven moonless. Do her tears run a glitter as a bride who's groomless? Her linens, bed, and canopy were always much too good for me. I wonder if she ever knew. But they're all somewhere on earth at a light year's distance. Is she even aware of my sad existence? Science needs me, but does she? She's the airlock to my worthless key, who turns my broken heart from black to thoughts of cerulean blue. His waking thoughts are troubled by shadows in the night. The dreams they'd built on helium turned Hindenburg mid-flight. He made them with his sweetheart before his late ascent. He halfway hopes she won't remember him or wonder where he went. But somewhere on earth is her heaven moonless. Do her tears run a glitter as a bride who's groomless? Her linens, bed, and canopy were always much too good for me. I wonder if she always knew. But they're all somewhere on earth at a light year's distance. Is she even aware of my sad existence? Science needs me, but does she? She's the airlock to my worthless key, who turns my broken heart from black to thoughts of cerulean blue. Amid her creature comforts, nutmeg, flowers, and canopy, he wonders if she thanks her lucky stars he set her free, or if she keeps a dream or two of him in line of sight, and maybe scans the ether for his passing satellite. But somewhere in space she won't see me pining. It's probably just as well she can't hear me whining. I sold my soul in blood, I think, straight to Amalgamation Inc. And now I don't know what to do, because I'm somewhere in space, staring like a voyeur. Houston, will you kindly call my lawyer? Space is not my cup of tea, and what I wouldn't give for she who turns my broken heart from black to thoughts of cerulean blue.
As always, thank you for giving these videos a shot. I post whenever I can. Till next time, take it easy. Loves you. Bye.
Like my channel, buy my crap, doo-dah, doo-dah. There's no time to take a nap, oh, the doo-dah day. Hey!
Coming soon to a radio station near you, it's the 90s. I occasionally think the 90s wasn't so bad for music because it gave us Collective Soul and Nirvana. Then I remember R. Kelly. Canopy means something different to R. Kelly.